Registrations of Buckbee. Studying the motion of Buckbee, the successive positions are given and the distances B1, B2, B2, B3, B3, B4, B4, B5, B5, B6 are given. Specify the trajectory described by the puck. Calculate the instantaneous speeds at B1, B3, B5. Represent the velocity vector of the puck B at B1. Using a convenient scale. The trajectory described by the puck is rectilinear since the dots are collinear. Calculate the instantaneous speeds at B1, B3, and B5. V1 is equal to B0, B2. So it's B0, B1 plus B1, B2. So it is 47.5 plus 42.5. It is equal to 90. Times 10 power minus 2 over 2 tau. Tau is equal to 100 milliseconds like the previous part about puck A. So it's equal to 4.5 meters per second. V3 is equal to B2, B4. So B2, B3 plus B3, B4. It's 37.5 plus 32.5 equal to 70 centimeter. We multiply by 10 power minus 2 to convert it to meter. And over 2 tau, tau is 100 milliseconds. Multiply by 10 power minus 3 to obtain seconds. It's equal to 3.5 meter per second. Similarly for V5. Now the scale to represent V1 is 4.5 meter per second. We can take 1 centimeter equal 4.5 meter per second. So starting from B1, we draw a vector of 1 centimeter length in the positive direction of x, because B1 is positive, because B1 is moving in the positive direction as B1, and we have to name it V1 vector. Calculate the acceleration at B2 and B4, then deduce the nature of the motion of puck B. So acceleration A2 is V3 minus B1 over 2 tau. And we do the substitutions, changing the values into SI units. We obtain minus 5 meter per second squared. Similarly for A4, it's V5 minus V3. We obtain minus 5 meter per second squared. So it's constant but negative. The motion in this case is rectilinear because the trajectory is rectilinear and it's decelerated with constant deceleration. So we call it uniformly decelerated. So the deceleration is uniform at the same rate. The speed is decreasing at the same rate. So it's uniformly decelerated rectilinear motion. To represent the acceleration now, because it's negative, we have to show this. So we have to represent it opposite to the positive direction. So we should represent it in the negative direction of the x-axis. And length is 1 centimeter. If you consider this scale, we have to show the arrow and we have to write the name A4 vector.